All right, guys, here at North Central Kansas, talking about cedar monocultures and what's the balance of eastern red cedar that you should have that's going to promote bedding versus take away bedding. So as we're going to walk through this area, I want you to notice the reduction of grasses, reduction of shrubs, and just the lack of biodiversity as we get into this little pocket of dense cedar. It's very difficult to get through here because of that branching structure. And although it may seem like, wow, a deer would want to be in here, there's no vegetation growing in this. We would come in here and reduce the cedar load here, cutting them off below the bottom branch, opening this back up, letting the native grasses fill back in. There still would be shade from the existing dotted cedars around here, but we need to do a little bit of management, improve this as functional bedding opportunities for whitetails.